San Diego State and UC San Diego could potentially move classes online as a result of the coronavirus outbreak. Both universities are telling staff to get ready for that possibility. SDSU says they've been working since January for such a plan that would include virtual classrooms with faculty teaching online. Meantime, the school is suspending study abroad programs to countries significantly impacted by the disease, including Italy, China, and South Korea.